Bing, bing,
super one on the track.
Bing, now, bingo, this guy, who I met on the internet, looking for a girl, trying to do some cyber sex.
Yeah,
don't be like Dave's Cody Johnson, not that awesome, but talk to him with some caution. The first time I met him, perspective deadlock, chatting with other friends, killing news through the clock. Always on the same thing and winning every game, until I found out about something that was very lame. This nigga, such a fucking creeper, cause every time he talks to a girl, he be like, get on the girl's team, even without a mic. After the match, who I heard so unsportsmanlike. The thing is, sometimes I think he's very sick, so desperate that he baps to a gaming chick. But I always knew he was a weird type of guy. When a girl joins a game room, he would be shy, then assume adding her to his friend list. Private message her like he wants to see her tits. But that's going too far, but I feel it too. The way he talks on the mic sounds like he's blue, doing the way too much to be on the block list. Calling them a pervert and other kinds of shit. In this relationship, let me switch it up. This is something that'll make you say, what the fuck? One time he messaged me about his problems, acting all shy as his face gets blossom. Second name girl, first name Samaria, also Mexican, living in America. I fight the big bad attitude and bad mouth. Every time I join her game room, she will kick me out. Bitch need to help her get some relationship. Try my best, but result was just plain shit. Whenever they always talk, she will always get pissed. For no apparent reason, acting like a fucking bitch. Stepping up and tell her stop with all that yap yap. As I get tired with all of this crap, keep telling him to block her bitch ass out of everything that we know quickly and fast. About time finally took her out of place, but now both of us can end with a happy face. The whole point is be careful who you talk to, all the internet drama that I had to go through. But then 9 to 5 came and it's over, can barely talk as Big starts to rover. Breaks later almost thought he was with her fraud. Nope, that's his girlfriend, so I was like, thank god. I just played games and chat while I chill. Might as well call me the Black Dr. Phil.
Sorry, but I don't have time for you.